miss the look of surrender in your eyes, the way your soft brown hair would fall. I miss the power of your kiss when we made love. Oh, but baby, most of all, I miss my friend, the one my heart and soul confided in, the one I felt the safest with, the one who knew just what to say to make me laugh again. Let the light back in, I miss my friend. I miss the colors that you brought into my life, your golden smile, those blue-green eyes. And I miss your gentle voice, lonely times like now, saying it'll be alright. I miss my friend, the one my heart and soul confided in, the one I felt the safest with, the one who knew just what to say to make me laugh again. Let the light back in, I miss my friends. I miss those times, I miss those nights, I even miss our silly fights, the making up, the morning talks, and those late afternoon walks. I miss my friends, the one my heart and soul confided in, one I felt the safest with, the one who knew just what to say to make me laugh again. Let the light back in, I miss my friend. I miss my friend. I miss my friend. I miss my people say we don't need this war, but I say there's some things worth fighting for. What about our freedom and this piece of ground? We didn't get to keep them by backing down. They say we don't realize the mess we're getting in. Before you start your preaching, let me ask you this, my friend. Have you forgotten how it felt that day to see your homeland under fire and her people blown away? Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still inside, going through a living hell. Say we shouldn't worry about you've forgotten. It took all the footage off my TV, said it's too disturbing for you and me. It'll just breed anger, that's what the experts say. If it was up to me, I'd show it every day. Some say this country's just out looking for a fight. Well, after 9/11, man, I'd have to say that's right. Have you forgotten how it felt that day to see your homeland under fire and her people blown away? Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still inside going through a living hell. They remember just what they're fighting for. Have you forgotten all the people killed? Yes, some went down like heroes in that Pennsylvania field. Have you forgotten about our Pentagon? All the loved ones that we lost and those left to carry on. Tell me not to worry about Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten? Got a call last night from an old friend's wife, said I hate to bother you. Well, Johnny Ray fell off the wagon, he's been gone all afternoon. Well, I know my buddy, so I drove to Scully's and found him at the bar. I said, hey man, what's going on? He said, I don't know where to start. Sarah's old car's about to fall apart and the washer quit last week. We had to put Mama in the nursing home and the baby's cutting teeth. I didn't get much work this week and I got bills to pay. I said, I know this ain't what you wanna hear, but it's what I'm gonna say. It sounds like life to me, it ain't no fantasy. It's just a common case of everyday reality. Man, I know it's tough, gotta suck it up. To hear you talk, you're caught up in some tragedy. It sounds like life to me. Well, his face turned red and he shook his head. He said, you don't understand. Three kids and a wife depend on me, and I'm just one man. Top it off, I just found out that Sarah's 2 months late. I said, hey bartender, set us up around, we need to celebrate. Sounds like life to me, plain old destiny. Yeah, the only thing for certain is uncertainty. You gotta hold on tight and just enjoy the ride. Get used to all this unpredictability. Sounds like life. to suck it up. To hear you talk, you're caught up in some tragedy. Sounds like life to me. Sounds like life. Sounds like life.
There you go. He's crazy as I am. He went that way, and I was looking this way. But the last time I seen him, he went up that street just running like a wild goose.
I woke up early with a pounding in my head. I'd been out the night before with all my friends. A little worried, kind of wondering what I did. I said, Lord, please forgive me for my sins. My wife wanted to kill me, but she tried to save me first. You're going if I have to drag your butt to church. I love this crazy tragic, sometimes almost magic, awful beautiful life. I read the hymns and kinda sorta sang along. Made it through the Sunday sermon wide awake. We met the family for dinner at our home. Drank some beer, watched the game, and cooked some steaks. My little brother had a big fight with his wife, and my poor mother sat between them both all night. I love this crazy tragic, sometimes almost magic, awful beautiful life. Come on! We said a prayer for Cousin Michael in Iraq. We're all aware that he may never make it back. We talked about the way we missed his stupid jokes, and how he loved to be a soldier more than most. I laid in bed that night and thought about the day and how my life was like a roller coaster ride. The ups and downs and crazy turns along the way, it'll throw you off if you don't hold on tight. Can't really smile until you shed some tears. I could die today or I might live on for years. I love this crazy tragic, sometimes almost magic, awful beautiful life. I love this crazy tragic, sometimes almost magic, awful beautiful life. Life. I love this life.
This little rascal right here, when he had this little squirt about 5 or 6 years old, he said, I want you to teach me how to play a guitar. I said, well, I'm going to give you 3 chords. So he went in and went to playing on that little old Gene Autry guitar. He said, how's that? I said, you ready for the road?
I'm tired of working every day for a dollar. About to choke on my own blue collar. This ain't gonna last. Misled by the grand illusion, I've come to this conclusion. Catch up again. I'm gonna say my worrying days are done. This looks like a good day to run. My baby's been working as a cashier. She didn't get a vacation this past year, but now it won't be long. We don't need no destination, just a tank of gas and a good clear station, playing our favorite songs. There's some places that we ain't been, some things that we ain't done, and it sure looks like a good day to run. Wide open down a two-lane highway, it's about time that some things went my way. Troubles out to the wind, and I'm praying that they never catch up again. I'm gonna say my worrying days are done. This looks like a good day to run. Yeah, I'm gonna say my good day to run. Good day to run. Good day to run. We got a good, good day. Whoa, whoa. When that plane finally landed was kiss the ground. Next thing I did was to go find my friends down at the old hangout. We drank some beer and talked a lot about old times. But when the booze finally hit Billy Joe Grimes, he said, I don't know what it is, but you seem different to me. I said, I just came back from a place where they hated me and everything I stand for. A land where our brothers are dying for others who don't even care. Exactly the same good old boy that you ran around. next morning, I took a walk through the neighborhood. I thought it's been so long since I've been in a place where everything is good. People laughing and children were playing, and as I watched them, I found myself praying, Lord, keep them safe here at home in the land of the free. Came back from a place where they hated me and everything I stand for. A land where our brothers are dying for others who don't even care anymore. If I'm not the same little freckle-faced boy that grew up in that house next door. Stand for a land where our brothers are dying for others who don't even care anymore. Chances are I never will be the same. I really don't know anymore. I just came back from a war. Dancing in the living room, cutting up a rug. Dancing with the baby looks more like a hug. Living in a house made of sawmill wood. Roll over Beethoven never sounded so good. So come on, baby, baby, let's go. Where we get the money, honey, I don't know. But one more baby's all right by me. We'll just add another limb to the family tree. Well, raising up babies is our new sport. You're one day late and I'm a dollar short. Now maybe it was planned, maybe it was a goof, but a cat's just gotta dance on a hot tin roof. Yeah, come on, baby, go. Where we get the money, honey, I don't know. One more baby's all right by me. We'll just add another limb to the family tree. I'm gonna come unglued. We got hand-me-down clothes and hand-me-down shoes. We got the big belly mama. Here we go again, blues. Hey, hey, baby, baby, let's go. Where we get the money, honey, I don't know. One more baby's all right by me.
it's all right now, baby. We just had another limb to the family tree. Oh, we just had another limb, baby,
to the family tree.
We just had another limb to the family tree.
Two in the morning, telephone rings. Somehow I knew who it was. 'Cause maybe it's always the same old thing when you need my love. You say it's over again and again. It's time you've had enough. Girl, I know you've been fighting with him. When you need my love. Oh, I wish I could just say no and get you out of my heart. It must be nice to have some place to go when your world falls apart. You'll call tomorrow with the same old line, and you'll forget about us. And I'll be lonely until the next time when you need my love. Now someday someone's gonna love me true. And baby, when she does, then I wonder what you're gonna do when you need my love. Yeah, then I wonder what you're gonna do.
Don't go up that way, Darrell Worley's up there. Worley, Darrell Worley, he's out there somewhere.
Parker.
Listen and say I saw him over yonder and the other and say I, that wasn't him, that was somebody else.
Parker.
That fool, he'll run over you. He's crazy. Well, I've just about got him treed.
Parker.
He ain't gonna run over me. How about that?
Worked all week, got it all done. Let's make a Tennessee River. Hey, everybody, I think the time is right. let's get together down where the catfish bite. Cooped up all winter, waiting on a day like this. It's the way I feel when I'm rocking on the water, baby, that I can't resist. Barbecue grill, summertime jam, just about a mile above a big, big dam. Party on the water, whole lot of fun, time to make a Tennessee River run. Get my bass boat, crank up your party bars. We'll drop these anchors out where the big boats are. Break out a cooler, pass out some ice cold beer. Look at all the people out here on the water, man, I can't believe we're here. Swinging on a rope, gonna have a ball, jumping off a Yellow Creek waterfall. Check it out, the honey's baking in the sun. God bless the Tennessee River run. Summertime jam, just about a mile above a Pickwick Dam. Party on the water, whole lot of fun. Gotta have a Tennessee River run. Nothing like a Tennessee River run. I love a Tennessee River run. Whoop up Tennessee River run. People say we don't need this war, but I say there's some things worth fighting for. What about our freedom and this piece of ground? We didn't get to keep them by backing down. They say we don't realize the mess we're getting in. Before you start your preaching, let me ask you this, my friend. Have you forgotten how it felt that day to see your homeland under fire and her people blown away? Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still inside, going through a living hell. Say we shouldn't worry about Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? It took all the footage off my TV. Said it's too disturbing for you and me. It'll just breed anger, that's what the experts say. It was up to me, I'd show it every day. Some say this country's just out looking for a fight. Well, after 9-11, heaven, man, I'd have to say that's right. Have you forgotten how it felt that day? See your homeland under fire and her people blown away. Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still inside going through a living hell. Been a lot. Have you forgotten? I've been there with the soldiers who've gone away to war, and you can bet that they remember just what they're fighting for. Have you forgotten killed? Yes, some went down like heroes in that Pennsylvania field. Have you forgotten about our Pentagon? All the loved ones that we lost and those left to carry on. Don't you tell me not to worry about Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten?